how do you interpret last night's results in terms of deciding whether you want to seek another term? Is it now more likely that you will run? And what's going to be your timeline for consideration?
Well, first of all, Jill and I have, and by the way, it's my wife, Jill, who's held a lot more popular than I am in the Democratic Party, too. But at any rate, all kidding aside, our intention is to run again. That's been our intention, regardless of what the outcome of this election was. The fact that we won, I didn't run, the fact that the Democratic Party outperformed anything anyone expected and did better than any off-year presidency since John Kennedy is one that gives everybody, like, whew, sigh of relief that the mega Republicans are not taking over the government again, et cetera. And my judgment of running when I announce, if I know, my intention is that I run again, but I'm a great respecter of fate, and this is ultimately a family decision. I think everybody wants me to run, but we're going to have discussions about it. And I don't feel in any hurry one way or another to make that judgment, where today, tomorrow, or whenever, no matter what my predecessor does.
Next year, or what's your thinking?
My guess is, I hope Jill and I get a little time to actually sneak away for a week around between Christmas and Thanksgiving. And my guess is it'd be early next year we make that judgment.